My name is Joel Breems. I'm a returned Peace Corps volunteer. I served in Morocco from 2001 to 2003, but now I find myself in Guyana. I'm working with the Protected Areas Commission. I'm one of four Protected Areas officers, and my area of responsibility is Kaieteur National Park. Guyana's Protected Areas are unique in the world because they're one of the newest Protected Area systems in the world. It's also set up to protect not only the unique ecological features and geographic features, but also preserve the livelihoods and traditional uses of the people who traditionally lived in these areas. It is one of the, as I said, the youngest protected area systems in the world and was created only in 2011. And the vast majority of the protected areas are completely untouched rainforests or savannas or open landscapes.
Well, over the last few decades, Guyana has increased its awareness of need for protecting and conserving its natural environment. We've seen an increase of environmental activities from youth groups and NGOs, and so there is still a great need for environmental education work in communities with youth and community members.
Guyana is a really exciting place to be a volunteer, particularly in the environment sector. There is so much untouched rainforest and there's so much diversity, both in biological and cultural areas. And it's also an area where there is an opportunity to be involved in a lot of new conservation efforts at the early stages and many opportunities for partnerships.